If I am responsible for young boys beating up old men or killing old women after having seen the film, then Shakespeare is responsible every time some young man decides to kill his uncle and blames it on Hamlet. Shakespeare, as far as I know, has never been blamed for any of the violence in the world. And for that matter, if we're going to start blaming books, let's start blaming the Bible. The work of art merely takes life as it is and shows life as it is, and that's the end of its duty.